Do you know who we are? We are the Aces and Eights. We are the men responsible for destroying all of your heroes. I am the man responsible for defeating and taking out Jeff Hardy. My brothers are the men responsible for taking out
told me that I shouldn't do it, that I shouldn't be a professional wrestler.
Coming back with one ACL is one thing, but two ACL tears, that's obviously, you know, a lot more extreme. It matters. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what anyone says. It doesn't matter what the doctors say. People told me my whole life I wasn't even ever going to make it in the wrestling business. You know, I've been proving people wrong my entire life, and I'll continue to do that.
I can't see where you
belt, because I want you guys to know, and the Chris to know, that that is the closest you will ever get to being X Division champion while I'm alive, sucker.
This ain't no place for no hero. This ain't no place for no better man. This ain't no place for no hero to call home.
Suicide. He is the real suicide. That is until today, when somebody jumped TJ in the back and stole that suit. And nothing gets me more pissed than to see somebody cheat to get to the top. I want to know who beat you up and who's under that mask right now.
I'm the man who started option C.
Nothing new to me, but you know what? All I need is one chance, just one shot. to beat you, and I know I can do it. July 18th, Destination X. I will beat you, I will stand over you, and I will ask you if you know who I am. I'm Chris Sabin, the TNA World.